Hello everybody, I'm Cat for the Time and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. Yes, it's fall or autumn in the UK, but whatever, we have to continue on and we are going to do some more Forza Tom today. So let us check out the Forza Tom. I have to be honest, I already cheated a little bit because this week's Forza Tom is playtime. Weekly challenge. We have to first fist bump, okay, own and drive any track toy vehicle. Because I already did something in the playlist event thing, I already done it with the Aston Martin. You see I was driving the Vantage. So that is track toy, so you already have that done. So next one is mic drop, okay. Make it look too easy by earning a total of 12 stars from speed zones with your track toy. Okay, easy enough. Your track toy speed, your track toy speed and agility are perfect ingredients for scoring big. See what you can do by earning a total of 1 million. Okay, skill scores. 1 million is a little bit ridiculous, to be quite honest, but whatever, I'm going to do it. And the last one, time attack. Put it some hot laps and take home the gold by winning a 3 road circuit event in your track toy. If you find that easy enough track, it should not be too difficult. Okay, well, let us continue on then and find us a speed zone. Okay, let us see. Oh, a speed zone. How convenient. Okay, let us fly through this. It's not going to be fast, but whatever. Come on, 124, 111, no. I don't know how much mile you need there. You need around 80, so I have 2 stars now. And we're going to continue on then. Or is this someone nearby that much more fun or easy to do? Not sure, to be quite honest. This one maybe? Ah, we can do this one. And there.
Arrived at your destination.
Ah, it's going to take some time. This car is not fastest, but it's okay, but not the greatest. So I'm just going to continue on and we will be right back when I don't. Okay, this should be the final run. Let's go. And there we go.
At your destination.
2 stars, we all we needed there. So this should be it. Let us see. There we go, mic drop. And next up is 1 million skill score. Well, this is going to take some time. So, well, all you need to do is your own skills and just driving around and hooning around. So, I will be right back when I've done it. Yeah. Good luck with that. And there we go, I think. Yes, parkour. That was difficult and a half. I have to change car. I changed to the Super Caterham. Superlight R500. This has the drift skill boost and that helped a lot. And I did also did the car mystery or whatever it is and just maxed everything out that would help me. And I did everything because I have 9 points to spare, so why not? So that took a long time, but now we're going to do a race. But I reckon we can just do one in the city. Like this one, and maybe it's somebody have make it a easier track. We will see. And there, play time completed. It took some time, but whatever. 3 road circuits event done, 1 million skills done, speed zones, and own and drive a track toy. So that is done. So this week's for some chop, you get a XP Falcon GT, to 700 points, and a Levitine S, the Maserati 4x4. Be quite honest, they are quite expensive, but I'm going to do them, test them out anyway, because of your sake. But they are quite pricey, if we are quite honest. I think they're not worth it. But we're going to test them out and see what it will do. So we're going to start with the Maserati. The Ford Falcon. I don't know if you can buy this car in a auto show. Maybe you should check that out before we are doing anything else. Let us go into Ford. This do not seems like it. Oh well, then it's a unique car in a way, but what going to say? I'm not sure if I like it or not. Maybe it will be good, maybe it will be bad, but whatever. Let us take it around the test track and see what it will do. Oh, it's a big heavy car. It's not going to be fast. Oh god. Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go. Are we moving? Almost moving. Okay, nice. Watch out for the car. This is heavy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Going around the corners. Oh god. This car doesn't handle well, to be quite honest.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh god. Give me a bucket and seasick. Jiggles all the way around.
Recalculating route.
Okay, brake a little bit. Try to brake. Try to steer. Try everything. It's not
in
working.
400 yards. Turn right.
Oh no. The Hummer was better handling than this, I think. God, I know I'm not trying to drive it good, but maybe some upgrades, but not stock. This car is not good. Ugh. Let's get over it.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, and across the line and hitting the tree as usual. Don't buy this car if you don't need it. Or else it's too expensive in my eyes, to be quite honest. But I don't like it. I'm just being fair. I don't think it's worth 700. Just simple as that. But anyway, let us test out the Maserati then. Maserati Levantis HS. A big off-road vehicle something. I don't know very much about this car. Maybe it will be cool. Maybe it will be interesting. A V6? Is that the same as it was in the Quattrofoli? I don't know, but I reckon that. So, okay, let's take it around the test track and see what it will do. This should be faster.
In 100 yards, turn left.
No, it's not going to be faster. It's a big, heavy off-roader. Okay, line it a little bit back. Yeah. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go. No. I reckon it's the same engine as the Quattrofoli, but it's too heavy. maybe will be a little bit fast, but not much. Ah. Oh no, I don't care, I'm just continuing on.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Recalculating route.
Yeah, no, we are recalculating route. To the corners here.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I don't know what to say, I'm not enjoying this, and I screwed up, and whatever.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I know, and I'm across the line. This week's car sucks. Sorry, sorry, you're not a good week for this Forston shop, I will say. Let us see. 700 for both of this car is ridiculous. Have them been like the Maserati 500 and this this 500 and this like 350, then we are good value, but not like this. It's just horrible. Just I didn't like it. But anyways, I think that's going to do it for this episode. Next episode, we are going to test out the... Let us load in the Ferrari. I already had done the Giulia, then the Alfa Romeo. And we are gonna do this seasonal event and this PR stunt. I think that sounds like a plan. But any further ado, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!